My name is Patty Frye, F-R-Y-E, and I live on Eagle Creek Road in Pasco, in Burrville. I didn't plan on speaking tonight, but here I am. I feel there's no point in investing in fossil fuel development because it's already an outmoded way to provide energy. Rhode Island is becoming a leader in renewable energy with the projects mostly in the southern part of the state. Expanding the gas line and everything that goes with it is a turn in the wrong direction. Thank you for the opportunity to express my opinion.